If you look over there, you will see some fine, upstanding young American youth parading onto the stage. Don't let that fool you. They are not who they appear. These are beaten down, sorry teenagers. All of their parents have died in cell phone-related car accidents in the States. They were reduced to dancing the rapper on the streets of Boston, where the occasional passerby would throw garbage or something of the like. We've come to DERT in hopes of attaining millions and millions of dollars in royalties to pay our orphanage bills. And now, the team that walked all the way from Boston, Massachusetts, Candy Wrapper. Thank you very much.